today we are going to learn a new letter, and the letter is letter J. First, let's learn how to write the letter J. So it goes down across and a curve and a sleeping line on the top. Once again, down across and a curve and a sleeping line on the top. Now let's trace it together in the air using our magic fingers. So everyone, in the air, down across and a curve and a sleeping line on the top. Once again, down across and a curve and a sleeping line on the top. That gives us the letter J. Now, as you know, every letter has a sound. So the sound of letter J is J. Now let's see a few more things that begin with letter J. So it goes J for jug, J for jar, J for juice, and J for jelly. Now, let's sing a song with letter J. So it goes, jug starts with the letter J, letter J, letter J. Jug starts with the letter J, jug, jug, jug. Jar starts with the letter J, letter J, letter J. Jar starts with the letter J, jug, jug, jar. Juice starts with the letter J, letter J, letter J. Juice starts with the letter J, 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 juice. Jelly starts with the letter J, letter J, letter J. Jelly starts with the letter J, 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 jelly. Thank you.